Very good morning, class. Today we are going to discuss about chapter number 5, exercise portion. So take out your pen, pencil and rubber, whatever you want, and notebook also, and start writing with me. Whichever thing that I am going to write on the blackboard, you have to write also. Start. As these are the MCQs, but I am not writing all the options. In spite of that, I am just writing the answer. It's the MCQ portion only. Okay. Write it down. Here we have MCQs, which was a murder moment for the writer. You know Tiger's Claws, chapter 5 exercise, let me write. When a tiger was pushing himself in the room. Got it? Second one is, I understood the fertilizer company would have to manage without my lectures from the following day. Why does the writer say so? Because, you know, the statement states that I understood the fertilizer company would have to, they have to do their stuff by their own self. Because I am not available. Why? The writer felt for sure that the tiger would kill him. Definitely he is going to die. That's why he said to himself that the now fertilizer company has to manage without my lectures. What was the tiger startled by? The clattering noise of furniture. I'll give you a second to write it properly. Write it down. Here at first the question is, what Harry and did the writer do to get rid of the tiger? Means, rid of the tiger, he cut off three of the claws of the tiger's paw. He cut three of the tiger's claws. Three of the claws of tiger paws. Imagine. The narrator could see I hear of the tiger clearly against the starlight screen. Agreeing, the tail-taking terrible eyes gleaming. Terrible eyes gleaming. What is the tiger's? A solid block was formed by the chair, table and stool. The chair, table and stool. We generally see circus men managing wild animals with only a chair. We generally see circus men managing wild animals with only a chair. Got it? write it down at first. Here we have two things. At first, the most hideous sound for the narrator was the tiger scratching the floor, and the second one thing was common between the narrator and the tiger. Both were bloody thirsty. Got it? So here, chapter 5 says it's over. Goodbye.